guys, today I'm going to be doing a video, and it's going to be all about my hamster. And you can probably hear him in the background. I don't know what he's doing. I can't see him right now, but I'm going to go get him out so you guys can see him. Got him. Here he is. He is a Syrian, short hair Syrian. And I love him so much. He is so nice sometimes. He likes to bite me though, sometimes. But yeah. So he is a black bear Syrian. I know that's not a breed, but that's what the pet store called him, and my dad thinks he is. And I had him for a few months now, not that long. He is like 4 months maybe. Got him when he was 3 weeks. And he's very sweet. He is super nice. He has bit me like once or twice, but yeah. And I love him. And I all recommend you get a hamster because he's so sweet, look. And they're so cute. They're a little squirmy though. Sometimes I can't. I recommend a Syrian for beginners. And yeah, so I'm just gonna be talking mostly about my hamster, but I am gonna throw in a few facts about hamsters. And you know, this is not quite my usual video. I usually make slime or do something, but yeah. So my hamster, his cage isn't that big, but I'm gonna get him a bigger cage soon. It's really small, actually. It's quite small. He currently has in his cage a hideout, a water bottle, food dish. And the reason he doesn't have a wheel is because the wheel snapped in half and we just forgot to get a new one. But we do have a hamster ball for him. He uses that a lot. Don't worry, he doesn't use it all the time. And yeah, he's just so sweet. He's so nice. I love him so, so much. And I'll just throw in some hamster facts. So, hamsters are pretty much nocturnal. They love to sleep during the day. This guy loves to sleep. Don't bite. He just bit me. Yeah, hamsters love to sleep. He sleeps all day. And the shadings I'm using for him, I forget what they're called. They are brown. They are all natural. They have no dye in them. But I think this is it for the video. He's getting a little grumpy. He's not the happiest hamster. But he's gonna say good.